We all like to style our hair differently for different occasions. With the ease in technology and accessibility to products, and internet tutorials has made this convenient to do it on our own. But there are some things that you need to keep in mind while buying a grooming appliance. This is Now You Know, and today we have come to tell you top 3 things to keep in mind while buying a hair straightener. Number 1. Hair type. The plates of the straightener are made up of different materials and you should buy according to your hair type. For thick or curly hair, titanium plates heat up faster at higher temperature to easily straighten those curls. While for fine mane, ceramic coated plates are better to evenly distribute the heat. Number 2. Shape. You can double up your straightener as a curling iron. Choose one that has rounded edges and is thinner in shape. It easily rolls up in your hair and gives the perfect soft curl look. Number 3. Width of the plate. If you have thicker and voluminous hair, the plates of the hair straightener should be wide to cover the maximum hair in one stroke. For fine hair, a less width will work. Choose the width according to your hair requirement. Follow these tips to buy a perfect straightener for you.